Yeah, so take this clump right here, this clump of grass. This is a perfect nesting clump. What a bobwhite hen will do is she'll come in here, she'll make a nest at this base of this clump, pull some of these leaves over her head to make kind of an overhead canopy and be tucked right in there. And she doesn't have to have a 30-acre field of tall native grasses to nest in. This will work just fine.